There was no way on earth, ever again, that Max Yazga's farm could ever become a secondary thing. Not ever again.
Roll up the coats right now.
Some people thought they owned Woodstock, and they tried to do it somewhere else, but they didn't own Woodstock. And Woodstock, 25 years later in Bethel, where it originally happened, happened anyway.
Run away.
Recognize who we are. We live in a world where people want to orchestrate and control. And so far, this has been a most wonderful time because there's been people putting this show together with no controls, with nobody telling them what to do, with no one telling them who they've got to be or what they've got to think or how much they've got to spend.
Whether anything official was going to happen or not. And that's what I'm doing right now. Nothing official is actually happening here. It was the people who made this. It was the people who made it the last time.
Yeah.
It was the people who made this. I just happened to be able to call a few friends and say, it's free. Love for you to be there. And some of them came.
Sweet lady, won't you come beside me and make me feel all right?
Take a bottle, take a
find out where they belong, you know, where they fit, how they fit into society, so-called. And they actually found out, they actually felt what we felt 25 years before, and it was incredible.
Woo!
Nixon's dead, Nixon's dead, ding dong, Richard Nixon's dead.
But when I heard this was here, I had to come.
Why here versus Woodstock 94?
Oh, come on, that's too commercial. I don't have a Visa or a MasterCard.
We're going to pass out 1,000 plastic garbage bags. We want everyone to take one, put it in your hip pocket, and we'll leave a legacy that we can all be proud of.
Like the world.